a girl here running, grow up at the house, which we didn't have electricity, running water, coming out from there and studying in Israel, finished my studies, and become an ambassador. If I did it, you can do it.
Amen.
Right.
So we have the last two questions, and I'm so glad I was going to call, but I'm delighted that we have a. I thought Marnina was coming up here, but she kept going over to the cheese table. And I thought she was going to ask a question as well. But we have. So, Marnina, do you have a question? I got 5 minutes. No question? Where's Gabe at? No question, Gabe? You don't even have a question about bar mitzvahs in Israel? All right, my sister.
Please
introduce yourself.
My name is Yasmin. If the education program in Ethiopia, it has it changed since when you lived there? And if so, how? Very good.
Nice.
Thank you very much.
The system is changed a little bit because I was there a month ago and we want to visit my school and my house. The only change I saw in my house, there is electricity now, which we didn't have electricity when I lived in that house. Now they have electricity. The school is almost the same. We went to sixth grade to speak with the students. One girl was 10 years old, and we asked the oldest in the same class was 18 years old. So why? Because the parents decided to send him when he was 12 years old to start first grade. So it was the same when I was there. Now in the city, kids start to go to school when they are 6 years old, they start first grade. In the village, which is the largest part of Ethiopia, about 80% of the population is in the village, they are still, the system is almost the same.
Excuse me, Ambassador, when is the next time?
What is your name?
My name is Michelangelo. When is the next time you're going to visit our congregation?
Wow. Whenever Rabbi can invite
me. Ah, Baruch Hashem.
I love to come to Chicago. I love this congregation. Whenever I will get the opportunity, and if I come to Chicago, I promise I will contact Rabbi Funnye and come to the congregation. Thank you very
much. Ambassador, we, from the bottom of our hearts, on behalf of our community and our city, thank you so very much for your time, your energy, and your patience with us. And to let you know, as I said, we are planning a trip to Ethiopia, and we're planning to visit with you and with the Beth Israel community there. I want to thank all of you from the bottom of my heart from getting here from so very far away, from the western suburbs, the north side of the city, how it came from Chinatown. And Don dug out from Gary, Indiana, and all points in between. So just can we all stand and just give the ambassador a warm and I don't know if you have a couple of minutes. Do you have your camera, Cecil? I would like a, I would, you have